To die today, so be it. Will not soon forget the Dark Brotherhood.
All you've got?
No one here now. So you are alive. I was starting to wonder. Considering most of us are now dead, I assumed as much. And before you ask, no, I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. But you saving my sorry hide just now sort of erased any doubts. So, thanks. You've got that right. Only a matter of time before we're roasted alive. Come on.
Listener, I am your only salvation. Come, embrace me.
Look for a way out. We are not going to burn to death in our own damn sanctuary. I'm going as fast as I can, you stupid she-devil. I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go!
Please, there is much I have to say.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to... By the gods! You're alive! But I had heard... Your sanctuary, please! You mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Maro. He...
You mean, after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract?
Why, this is astounding news! Wonderful news!
The Emperor is still in SKYRIM, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Kataraya, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted, I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment. Please, make haste. The Emperor's ship won't stay moored forever. We won't get a chance...
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful.
cannot best you. Death is hard.
The time has come to fulfill your destiny, listener. Kill the Emperor and restore the Dark Brotherhood to greatness. Of the void, I am reminded of another listener, a protege I knew long ago.
Never should have come here.
Skyrim. Messy business, Kingslaying, but so very satisfying. What? Prey awaits us.
Found you.
die, listener. The time has come to fulfill your destiny, listener. Kill the Emperor and restore the Dark Brotherhood to greatness. Of the void, I am reminded of another listener, a protege I knew long ago, so long ago. I remember Skyrim from my youth, and the glistening crimson on the fields of white. And once more I proved Commander Morrow the fool. I told you, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. You and I have a date with destiny, it would seem. But so it is with assassins and emperors, hmm? Yes, I must die. And you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done? You will hear me out then? Good. You will kill me. And I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you have been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Pity. I had hoped to obtain even a modicum of justice. Well, on to the business at hand, then,
Still here.
Where are you? I need to finish this! Damn you! Your best!
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win it?
Aha! You're back. Aha! You're back. I know! I received the news not moments ago. Ha-ha! This is glorious! My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire, indeed all of Tamriel, in ways you cannot possibly imagine. Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? You want money, and money you shall have. Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn, in the very chamber where we first met, in Volunwood. Now please, go. Collect your money, and let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded.
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
I'm right behind you.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
Lead on. I ain't
done. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge.